Pirates. Pirates are very bad people, make no mistake.
They're robbers and prisons, they ransack villages, they use terrible language.
Yes, indeed. You might think that pirates are terrible people, but let's follow along with some and find out.
I smell the blood of a stowaway.
What? Where? I don't see anything.
Search the ship, let's find the stowaway.
If we do find them, then what?
I think we've got plenty of options on this pirate ship.
We can't find them. We can't find them. Why can't we find them?
Maybe the king of the high seas would know what to do.
That's a good idea. Maybe his magical singing voice might help us throw out the stowaway.
The king has arrived! Can you help us find the stowaway?
Of course. This is a job fit for a king.
That's what you have been wanting this whole time?
Well, you landlubber, life on the high seas as a pirate is not easy. Are you sure you have what it takes?
One, two, ready, go.
Can you coil a line? Can you lift a ton? Can you live with words and have a lot of fun?
what life is like on the good days.
Sometimes the days are not so sunny.
It can get pretty lonely out in the middle of the ocean sometimes.
Don't forget the disgusting food.
If you want to be a pirate, Nat, the weather shows nasty storms too.
It's not all fine games, kid. You'll see.
Sometimes Roger's lost at sea.
Life on the high seas sure can be tough at times.
But if that stowaway really wants to be a pirate, do you think we should let him?
I think he's got what it takes.
Sure, let's give him a chance to sail to some of the seas.
Now we've just got to teach him our pirate song.
Wow, I'm glad that we let him join our ship.
Yeah, now we're all ready to travel to faraway lands together. Pirates all are we.